Hello and welcome. I'm Ian Hamilton coming to you from virtual reality. I'm using a MetaQuest 2 standalone VR headset today with controller-free hand tracking to express myself with my hands, and I've got some news to bring you from Immersed. I'm joined here in our studio today by Immersed founder Renji Bijoy, and I've never met you in the real world, and he's physically hundreds of miles away from me wearing a VR headset as well. Renji, thanks for joining us today. Can you explain what Immersed is for people who might be unfamiliar?
Yeah, we work alongside Facebook and Microsoft, HTC, and others to build VR offices. As soon as you enter our app, you can pair your Oculus or HTC headset, for example, to your MacBook, PC, or Linux computer. It'll spawn 5 virtual screens, and you are able to enter this private distraction-free workspace with multiple monitors. So you could take your headset and your laptop to your couch or your porch or on the road, if you're in a hotel room or something, and have 5 screens with you at all times. And on top of that, you can also bring your coworkers or other people you want to collaborate with to multi-screen share, to whiteboard together, ultimately have team meetings. And eventually over the course of time, we do want to support things like virtual happy hours, virtual hangouts, events, conferences, et cetera, to ultimately build somewhat of a metaverse. There are users who spend 40 to 50 hours per week every week in Immersed just to work full-time in VR. So that's who we are.
Okay. And what do you have specifically to announce today?
It's pretty mind-blowing. It's the number one requested feature since the inception of Immersed for the past 5 years, which is keyboard tracking and keyboard pass-through. Here's the promo itself. You'll see we have portals. You'll see multiple screens, but historically, we haven't had a keyboard. And so now you get to bring your keyboard into VR, which is really exciting.
So you just reach from one reality to another to bring a keyboard into the second reality, right?
Yeah, exactly.
I think we're going to watch this a couple times because there is a lot going on. Can you really break down, run me through the full feature set now?
Yeah, so 5 screens is the limit that we put on your laptop, mainly because we don't want your laptop's GPU to like explode. The new M1 MacBooks can technically do 10 screens, but we don't actually push that out publicly. And we also know that latency is an issue, but we have these really cool environments. My favorite environment is called the Starship, which is not shown here, but you're essentially in a spaceship that's orbiting the Earth in low Earth orbit. The Earth is slowly rotating and you have your multiple screens. You hear the hum of the engines. It's really, really cool. We have really cool environments. You have 5 screens, so you could essentially be more productive than you would be on just one monitor, on just your maybe 12-inch MacBook Air. So way more screen real estate. And now you're able to actually finally see your hands. That's honestly been one of the biggest obstacles for a lot of users, is them being able to see their hands and type in VR. So historically, people have had to just touch type, and now you don't have to anymore.
And the portals. Talk to me about the portals. How long have you been working on that specifically? And how does the portal feature work?
When you open up the VR menu that we have on the right side, you'll see on the bottom right, there's this button that says pass through. And you have a couple of different options. You could essentially have these larger doorway type portals. It's like this rectangular prism in VR. You could have a cube. You can have a circle or a sphere like you see over there. And so you can essentially have a couple of different types of shapes. And those shapes you can move and you can place wherever you need them to be so that you can see your mouse or your cup of coffee or water bottle and your keyboard and your doorway, maybe a window, to give people a level of comfortability no matter what environment they're physically sitting in the real world.
Awesome. What's the price and how can people go and get this?
The features that you're seeing here, those are all free, other than if you want more than 2 screens, it's $15 per user per month. We are iterating on our business model. So to be real, that might change in the coming year or two. But when it comes to all the portal stuff, the keyboard pass-through, that's just standard for everyone. The cool thing is, even for the free version of Immersed, not only do you get your actual screen in VR that you physically have in the real world, but you also get an additional second monitor. So even free users get value from our product. But the cool thing is, we have these, for example, public co-working spaces where people can work in a virtual cafe so they could fight loneliness at home. So it's not just them by themselves. And you don't have to necessarily collaborate or speak to the other people there, but it's like going to a coffee shop in the real world. You're just sitting side by side with random people and everyone's just sitting there getting their work done. So at the very least, even for free, you could have dual monitors. You can get your work done. You'll have your pass-through portals. You'll have your keyboard tracking. And it's a really productive experience.
Is your screen private in those co-working situations?
Correct. Yeah, we don't allow users to have a way to even screen share in public or a whiteboard in public. They would have to add each other as friends and then join a private session in order to do that.
Interesting. We'll have a link to Immersed down in our description so people can go and get this and try it out for free. And this update is live right now, right?
Yeah, it is. And also, everyone gets onboarded for free for a 2-week trial for the full version. And if you don't think it's worth it, totally fine. You get rolled back to the dual screen version of it, and you could use that free forever. But yeah, if you do think that the multiple monitors and some of the additional collaboration features are useful to you, feel free to sign up. It's $15 a month. It's a 20th of the price of the headset itself. So it works out nicely.
Is there anything else that people should know about Immersed before we sign off?
Yeah, we're going to have a ton of announcements coming out in the next couple of months that you and I will be talking about offline after this. And we're extremely excited to see the evolution of Immersed to be more than just a work in VR application. And so we're super excited to see what that looks like and how users are going to get even more value out of our product longer term.
Thank you for tuning in today. We'll see you in the future and go check out Immersed. We'll have a link down in the description and check out our article.